There is the question that is been not answered for a long time in the caste community. That is, will there be a caste war? It's been a long awaited question by the caste friends. They are waiting for a long time, and finally Pizza has answered the question. So hey guys, welcome back to Hollow Studios. Hope you are having a great day. This is the episode 4 of the Hollow News. So welcome back and Merry Christmas. Today is Christmas, so we are wishing you a Merry Christmas. So 2020 is gonna end and 2021 is gonna start. So let's start the video. So before starting the video, I want to say a couple of things. First of all, I want to thank Jackson Storm Gamer Zone for the support she is showing me throughout the YouTube by giving me shout outs and commenting on all of my videos. That support is matchless. The support is cannot be substituted. No, the thanks I am saying is not enough for the support she is showing me. So thanks Jackson Storm Gamer Zone for the support you are showing. So let's start the video. And this background is new because today is Christmas, so I wanted to change the background of the video for giving you just a bit Christmas vibe. And then I want to thank a bunch of friends like Disney Docket, I Love Lightning McQueen on Instagram, then TH16 Cars, Carburetor County Production, all of these guys for their help they did before this video. So I want to thank them all. Again, Disney Docket, TH16 Cars, Carburetor County Productions, and I Love Lightning McQueen, that guy on Instagram. So I want to thank you all guys. I will provide their links in the description below, so check them out. So let's start with the video. So yeah, there is being a long awaited question, like there is been a long question that is awaited for a long time, that is, will there be a cast for or a new cast content. There were so many rumors, and Pizza put a gate to that, and they officially announced there will be more cast content. So let's see what's that. So they said that by the fall of 2022, there will be a Cars series. They will be starting a new Cars series that is unnamed. The rumors like Carbon Blue, actors like Carbon Blue, Cam Spinner, those kind of rumors are not true. Those are rumors, not true. So Pizza has nothing revealed about the cast and the crew, but they have revealed there will be more series, there will be more content, sorry, more Cars content, and it will be in the form of series, not in the form of movie. And then by 22nd Jan, there will be a short coming up. It's called Dancing with the Cars. So yeah, I'm pretty much excited for these guys, and as a Cars fan for 15 years, this community has been living for after Cars 3, immediately after Cars 3, like about 2 years we didn't get any update about the series. There were many rumors about this. But now Pizza has finally answered it, that there will be no more Cars content. So we wish I am so pumped for that, and wish we are getting new Cars series. So that's nice. And if you ask me, would you prefer a movie or a series? If you ask me that, I would answer 100% surely I would prefer a series. Because if you have a series, the Cars community will live a little longer. Like, if we are getting series, the seasons can extend and it will be live longer. But if we get a movie, that's only 1.5 hours. So we would not expect that it would live long. So, and if it is a series, it would give us more content than a movie. If it is a series, they will make some good, great content. They will continue it through episodes. We can get many cool episodes and contents from the series. But while it is a movie, we should stick to one story that is only 1.5 hours. So that is my opinion on the Cars content. So I am happy that they are making the series, because we can get more out of it. We can get more enjoyment out of it than a movie. So yeah, we will talk now. Let's talk about the story of the series. So they are saying that it's a road trip kind of thing, road trip. So it mainly focuses on Lightning McQueen and Mater. So yeah, and some other characters like Fillmore, Sarge, Sally, those Red Deer Springs townies. And so it's saying that they are basically going on a road trip, and we will see more of the more places, more locations, like road trip to Arizona, road trip to like Florida, like that. They will go from Carburetor County, that is Route 66, to everywhere else. So that's a great content. Actually, Cars 3 was initially planned to be a road trip kind of thing, road trip esque. So I don't know, it's a official thing or a rumor, but there is information I got that Cars 3 was initially planned to be a road trip, but was scrapped off and made into a movie, what we got finally. So then they had this plan for a long time, and I am happy that we didn't get it as a movie. We didn't get a road trip thing as a movie. I am happy that, and it would have been only 1.5 hours. We wouldn't have gotten any good things in the movie about the road trip. But if we get the series as a road trip kind of thing, we can get more things out of it. I'm pretty happy that they're making this into a series, this idea into a series. I'm very happy that, and yeah, they are going on a road trip. So that's the base story. The plot focuses on Mater and Lightning McQueen, along with some friends like Fillmore, Sarge, and Sally. So the pictures I am providing here are already sold, already available as merchandise, strange merchandises like puzzles, calendars, etc., etc. Very strange. The merchandise which we are used to, the clothing, that type of merchandise are not. These are not available on that kind of merchandise, like clothing, cars, like those, the diecast. But they are available. They were available long back. They were released long back in as calendars, puzzles, jigsaw, like that. But I think and then there was a post of Cristela Alonso, that is Cruz Ramirez's voice actor. The voice actor of Cruz Ramirez, Cristela Alonso, had posted in her Instagram and Twitter account that she posted something for pizza. She shot something for pizza with a bunch of Cruz Ramirez's on her, the backside of her, on the background. So that's a great long back itself. She posted it on her Insta and Twitter. So I think Pixar had planned this long back before itself. But due to this COVID-19, they are delaying it till fall of 2022. That's nice. At least we are getting. And they are not straightly going into the series for 2022. By Jan 2021, as he told, they are making a short called Dancing with Cars. That's nice. That's nice. Yeah. So let's talk about some things that speculations about the series. That is what they can make into the series. Just giving my ideas, not spreading rumors, guys. Just giving my ideas. Don't take it as spreading rumors. I just giving my ideas now. So they can make some. They can bring some older cars from the video games, like the cousins from the Storytellers, cousins of Mater from Storytellers, or the old racing cars that challenged McQueen in the video games, Racerama video games, or they can reintroduce the tuners, the delinquent road hazards like Boost, DJ, that kind of thing, and they can reintroduce the tune cars, that car stones stuff inside, so they can make many cool ideas into it, and they can make they can bring some World Grand Prix racers into this. I'm telling this because in Cars 3, Jeff Corbett had a brief appearance in the Florida 500, giving his interview to a press and talking to McQueen. So that means we can get more World Grand Prix racers challenging McQueen or kind of that. And yeah, they can make those kind of things. I think they can bring World Grand Prix races, reintroduce the tuners, reintroduce the video game cars, reintroduce the Storytellers cars, the book Storytellers book cars, like the cousins of Mater, the Motorama girls. Those would be cool. And they can reintroduce the toon cars like Kabuto, Komodo, like that Kabuto, Ito-san, like that cars. Those are Tokyo cars, but I can, because I like the Matter Star Tales car stones, so I'm saying that. But if they reintroduce these Cars 2 characters, I hope they will not mess with the spy stuff, because it will I'm not completely against the spy kind of yes that Cars 2 had. I am so fan of Raptor, Gridline, Filmic Missile, but this topic for the series is road trip. They have set it as road trip, so road trip, and they may have challenges like races along the road trip. But if they bring spies, that would be distracting from the topic they set the series up to, like. It will distract the topic from the road trip. Yeah, it will distract. So they can bring the spies briefly. Like they should not focus them on. They should not focus on spy stuff. But they can bring them briefly, like guest appearances, cameos, like that. But should not focus totally on spy stuff. That's my opinion. But I will not be complaining that if they bring spies briefly as a cameos, that would be great. And then other idea of my I have is they could bring back the legends like Smokey, Louis Nash, Juni Moon, the Thomasville legends, and some other legends who were seen in the flashbacks in the background. They may give some characterization to that characters, and they would bring some flashback scenes to Doc, dedicated to Doc. They could tell something about Doc's flashback or backstory, so that would be nice. And you may ask that how would they bring back Doc Hudson if Paul Newman is dead? How would they bring back? There are two options. They may use the old recordings that were archived, that were not used during Cars 1. Or they may tell Corey Burton to voice Doc. He has voiced Doc Hudson in video games and The Matron and the Ghostlight. Yeah, Corey Burton has voiced Doc Hudson in the video games. So they would bring him back or use the archive recordings of the unused voices of Paul Newman in Cars 1. That would be great. A brief appearances, like they brought Doc Hudson in Cars 3 for the flashback, like that scenes. So that would be nice if they bring the legends and Doc Hudson back. Not all. They cannot bring back Doc Hudson back to life because they stated him as dead. If you see the Cars 2 and Cars 3 movies, we can definitely say Doc is dead in the universe, the franchise. So they may give him some flashback scenes dedicated to him and bring back him. So that would be nice. That's all for the series, and that's not the only thing. The series is not the only thing that they are doing for keeping the Cars franchise alive. They are doing many things for the franchise. They are spending so much things for the franchise. Like they are making a short called Dancing with Cars. In my opinion, Dancing with Cars will be a Disney Plus original, not the series I'm talking about the Dancing with Cars short that is coming in January 2021. So they may do it as a Disney Plus original or like a Cars Toons. In my opinion, I think it's a Disney Plus original short, like 4K asks a question, Toy Story, Toons of Error, like horror, like that, the Hawaiian Vacation, that kind of stuff. So they are making a shot, and then in Paris they are going to start a new tour that is called Route 66 tour, that will fully focus on the Radiator Springs. It's a ride, basically a type of ride that gives us around, that takes us around Radiator Springs, like one in the Cars Land, and the ride like the Lightning McQueen Racing Academy in the Hollywood Studios, like that. So it's a basically ride. So they are focusing more on Radiator Springs now. Like the series is going to focus on the carburetor county and the road trip, and now the tour is going to focus on this thing. And there is a short coming up in 2021. I'm happy that these all coming. So I'm happy that they are focusing and spending these for the Cars franchise. Now over a decade, like 15 years, it's been 15 years since the franchise started, and still they are doing something for keeping up the thing. And many fans are also hyped about this. So as I'm very hyped about the series and the short and the ride. I'm very happy that they are making this. So thank you guys, and thank you Jacksonstown Gamers again, and thanks to all the friends like TH16 Cars, Disney Docket, Carburetor County Production, and I Love Lightning McQueen, all the guys for helping me. And hope you guys enjoyed this video, and have a Merry Christmas, and goodbye. Thank you. We will meet in the next video. Bye guys.